you doing today? Good, great, amazing. So, as you can tell by the title, this is a continuation of Home Free sing-off performances. And this is their face-off versus the Philharmonics. And this is I'm All Right from Caddyshack. Yeah, with that being said, I'll just shut up, move over, and press play.
Welcome back to the sing-off. Our groups are going one-on-one with hits from legendary movies, making their case for why they should be our sing-off champion. The following two groups our judges put head-to-head tonight are Home Free and the Philharmonic. Let's see how these two groups prepare for their matchup.
I'm alright. Nobody worry about me.
We're gonna be in the ultimate sing off with Home Free, and we're gonna be doing I'm Alright from Caddyshack.
Home Free has yet to be in the ultimate sing off. We'll pat ourselves on the back for that.
We want to showcase the best of both groups, and tonight we're gonna make an even better performance.
They can't dance.
Singing choreography is a huge advantage that we have over Home Free. Okay.
Jesus.
Sweet dance moves, and I'm hoping to pick up a few.
You're kind of coming out of it. Oh, yeah, like a mermaid.
Ah, is it a mermaid? Like a mermaid. Rob is so cute.
Joking around with Philharmonic, but when we hit the stage, it's all business.
Mm-hmm.
No matter what, we ain't going nowhere.
Nope. Yes, him.
Judges performing the Caddyshack classic I'm Alright by Kenny Loggins. It's Home Free versus the Philharmonic. Let the ultimate sing-off begin. I love that. I love this. I love this. I love this so much. Tim is going for it. Tim is going for it. Not Adam got that. I didn't even notice them in the background. Stuff going on. I love this. Rob is so cute. Oh my god. Rob is literally the cutest being on this earth. Yeah. I gotta say, way to go for it, fellas. On this note, I think we should tee it up for our judges.
Ah, Sean's like, no.
Should I take a mulligan on that one?
Yeah.
That was so much fun.
Exactly. Wow. Yeah, wait. I gotta point out something. Anybody that's seen the movie Caddyshack, the move with the gopher.
No.
That was awesome.
That's so cute.
It was so much fun. It had so much energy. But the cool thing about it is that it really did show the distinction between the two groups. Like, that's what was so genius about the whole mashup. The fact that, you know, you guys are country-based, so you added that element. You guys have the boy band R&B 90s feel. You guys mm-hmm. added that, too. Mm-hmm. This is what this whole thing is about. It's about showing your personality, who you are, yep. what you represent. Again, as much fun as we're having, it still is a competition, and you want to show the world what you really are and what you put down vocally. And in the midst of you guys showing that, you guys had fun together too, mm-hmm. and that was the cool.
They did a very good job with this. Very, an amazing job.
I have not stopped giggling.
It was so fun.
You made me giggle like a schoolgirl. That's so cute.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my heck.
Oh my heck, she's so cute. Oh my heck.
Oh my lord, I'm gonna focus.
Okay, great.
I need to recover. That's really cute. I love how y'all swapped personalities. It was really adorable, and I have to say, you guys brought out the best in each other. I was a little concerned because one of my concerns with Philharmonic is sometimes the glue doesn't always stick in your middle range with the other two tenors. But I couldn't hear that problem. And I don't know if it's because it went away. I feel like it's because, you know, Home Free sort of helped tighten you guys up, and it really brought that glue into the middle. It was a good use of playing off of each other and highlighting what's different about you guys, and then kind of swapping and highlighting what's also similar.
Agreed. Agreed.
Then your thoughts, It was so tight. I mean, it was fun and it was awesome. I mean,
that was amazing.
What you pulled off, like that was a lot of stuff.
A lot.
It was like a video game. It was a lot of fun. And Adam and Nico, the beatbox thing, that was such a great thing to do. It was like sing-off. Forget sing-off. That was America's first beatbox-off.
He was so excited.
I love Ben. What can be said?
A beatboxer.
That was amazing, guys. Thank you. Julie, you have something else?
What I have to say about this is this has been hard. I was really expecting to see this ultimate sing-off have a winner and loser really clearly defined, but the way each of you have approached this has really made it hard. You guys all came in such tight units, it's really hard to pick it apart. We're going to have to work it out for us.
Wow.
The judges are huddling up to decide how this movie's going to end.
That right there was, oh my god, that was so good. Oh my god. I thought I liked the, their fourth performance? Fourth, fifth? I don't know. Yeah, the fourth performance, Oh Pretty Woman. I thought I liked that one. This one? Oh my god, that was so good. It was so fun. I'm gonna be watching that like every day. I can already tell. Oh wow. But okay, and I don't even have anything to like critique or like point out. But the one thing I will say is I think Adam is a much better beatboxer than the guy from Philharmonics, but that's fine, you know. Everyone's different. Everyone can't be on the same level. And like, also, that's just my opinion. Like, I'm not saying this for matter of fact. Like, oh yeah, Adam definitely is. Because I don't know anything about these Philharmonics guys. But just from what they showed, it seemed like Adam had a lot more to give than the other guy. But anyways, I don't have anything else to say. So with that being said, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, watch my other videos, check out my Patreon. Follow my Instagram, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.